The TV Chef เดทใครๆไปซีซึม over his decision to stick with the show as his worst ever experience. The Great British Bake Off judge Paul Winwood has admitted that it hurt when critics slammed him as a traitor for sticking with the show when it moved to Channel 4. The TV Chef was the only member of the program's original host lineup to stick with producer Love Production when they moved the Mother Love Cooking Contest from the BBC. His co-host Mary Berry and presenter Chu Perkins and Melchior Royce stepped down from the program May, but Hollywood will return alongside new face Troy Reed, Sandy Tokwik and Noel Fielding when it comes back to screen on Tuesday. But while his former colleague commented on their loyalty to the show original broadcaster, some slated him for not following suit. In an interview published by the Star newspaper, the 51-year-old said being called a traitor was one of the worst things I've ever experienced. It hurt. Who am I, a traitor, to I still work with the BBC on other show. I don't like bullying, so I always go against the grain. At the end of the day, it was the right thing for me to do. Describing the hit baking competition as his biggest achievement, he said he never had any intention of leaving, adding I wanted to be loyal to the guy that were loyal to me and I am very glad I went with the show. The Wallaceborn baker, who has rented a number of his own cooking show, also hit back at critics who pay too much attention to the hosting lineup, reminding them that the baker are the star of the show. He promised that viewers will enjoy baking standards 10 times higher than ever before.